think that's my best.
And a great finish by the Burl Oak Canoe Club. If you could please come into the grandstand in your war canoe for a photo. And Balmy Beach, right closely behind. Another great flight of the Jack Guest, very decorated Canadian sculler. The race is named after Jack Guest. It's the second flight of the senior men's single, just getting ready to go.